Mount Kilimanjaro. Tanzania's Mount Kilimanjaro is a dormant volcano. Kibo, Mayansi, and Shira are its three volcanic cones. It stands at 5,895 meters above sea level and around 4,900 meters above its plateau base, making it Africa's highest peak and the world's highest single freestanding mountain. Reibman was the first European to sight Mount Kilimanjaro, which he did in 1848. The next year, he and his colleague Krapief visited Mount Kenya. The two men set out towards Kenya's interior on October 16, 1847. Mayansi, Shira, and Kibo are the three volcanic cones that make up Kilimanjaro. Mayansi and Shira are no longer active volcanoes, but Kibo, the highest mountain, is dormant and may erupt again in the future. The most recent eruption occurred roughly 200 years ago, and the most recent massive eruption occurred 360,000 years ago. Mount Kilimanjaro could erupt again or collapse under its own weight at any time. However, experts have observed no indications that the mountain would erupt with volcanic fireworks in the near future. As a result, if climbing Mount Kilimanjaro is on your bucket list, you have nothing to worry about, because it is the simplest of the seven summits. Kilimanjaro is immensely popular with both expert hikers and first-time travelers. Kilimanjaro is the world's tallest freestanding mountain, as well as Africa's tallest peak. The majority of the days climbing Kilimanjaro are not difficult because the paths are not steep. Instead, the challenge is dealing with the altitude. Nonetheless, the summit night is incredibly challenging because it is the coldest and windiest part of your journey. Kilimanjaro is easy in comparison to Everest, although the altitude of Kilimanjaro presents a tremendous challenge. Climbers do not require supplemental oxygen to reach the summit. The acclimatization strategy of walking slowly, pole pole, ascend high, sleep low is used to reach the summit. Have there been any fatalities on Kilimanjaro? Every year, over 30,000 individuals attempt to climb Mount Kilimanjaro, with an average of 10 fatalities reported. The use of a helicopter or a stretcher makes evacuation quite simple, which is why there are no dead bodies on Kilimanjaro. Many hikers, athletes, and nature lovers have set their sights on climbing Mount Kilimanjaro. Reaching the peak, which stands at 19,341 feet and has a roughly 50% failure rate, requires a great amount of effort against significant odds. Mount Kilimanjaro is well worth the effort. You might be able to get a phone signal all the way to the top. Kilimanjaro's cell network coverage has vastly increased over the years. On Kilimanjaro, nearly everyone who treks nowadays brings electronic gadgets, particularly smartphones. On Mount Kilimanjaro, you'll almost certainly encounter giraffes, warthogs, and water buffalo, as well as colobus and blue monkeys, bushbuck, and dik-dik, and a plethora of birds. Even elephants or hyenas, with a little luck. Even though leopards are famously difficult to spot, you are accompanied by an armed ranger. The montane forest is home to elephants, rhinoceroses, buffalo, antelope, hyrax, bush pigs, and monkeys, including the black and white colobus. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching all our videos.